This rich businessman is away on a business trip in the middle of going through a really bloody divorce. While he's on this trip, he meets this woman and he starts having a heated, passionate affair. Well, in the middle of all of this, he gets an email from his lawyer saying, "Your wife unexpectedly died. Should I order a burial, cremation, embalming? What should I do?" The businessman writes back, "What are all three? Don't take a chance."